is a Conrad drill. Ladies and gentlemen, for the next 15 minutes, this program is the only program you will hear in this area. By order of the Federal Communications Commission, all standard radio and television stations in the United States are off the air in the first daytime test of the Conrad system of emergency broadcasting. This drill is being conducted in conjunction with Operation Alert 1956, the nationwide civil defense exercise. The frequency to which you are tuned at the present time is the one on which you will normally receive civil defense information in the event of a national emergency. Remember to keep your battery radio and your standard radio in good condition so that in case of enemy attack, you can get vital civil defense information and instructions. The music for this period will be furnished by the United States Air Force Symphony Orchestra and the United States Air Force Band.